We're here at our Mount Laurel project. I'm standing in the foyer and we're getting our granite countertops installed today. And we've got these two nice art niches with lights in them in the foyer. And our granite guys have just built some templates for the art niches so they can put a base on. This is what a template looks like. So they built this and they're going to use it to draw a pattern on a piece of granite and cut it to fit both of these art niches. So that's going to look really nice when that's done. I think I may be able to show you that process taking place. Yeah, here we go. So out of this piece of granite, they're going to be able to get both pieces. He's getting ready to cut it. It's going to get awfully dusty when he does that and awfully noisy. We'll turn this back on when he starts cutting so you can see how that process works.